is we take a little maror and put it with the haraseh. And so if you need more maror, here you go.
What, you want it with the stuff?
Put it with the... Yeah, you don't have to put a lot if you don't want. Okay. The haraseh is a sweet mixture of apples, honey, wine, raisins, and nuts. And we also have local honey and figs from Winthrop in here. Just so you know.
How do you get Winthrop honey?
I don't have
Winthrop
bees. Winthrop bees.